of the day, Honorable colleagues, a motion on the call for reconstruction of Mbese Ring Road, Owerri Aba Road, and Opala Ogrohuta Road in Imo State. Standing in the name of Honorable Bid Ike. Honorable Ike is now invited to move the motion.
My distinguished colleagues, my name is Honorable Bid Ichenna Ike. I represent the good people of Abombisengoba and Abkhazia Constituency. The motion is a call for reconstruction of Mbese Ring Road, Owerri Aba Road, and Opala Igruta Road in Imo State. The House notes that Mbese Ring Road, Owerri Aba, and Opala Igruta are all federal roads stretching from different parts of Imo State to other neighboring states. The House also notes that due to deplorable condition of these roads, the federal government awarded contracts for their reconstruction some years ago, but the contractors did not complete the reconstruction before abandoning the projects. Concerned that the deplorable conditions of these roads are causing untold hardships to motorists and raising security concerns for residents of adjoining communities. Convinced that there is need to ensure the reconstruction of the roads to enhance commerce and transportation in the eastern and southern parts of the country, they have resolved to urge the Federal Ministry of Power, Works and Housing to appropriate money in the 2017 budget estimates for the reconstruction of Owerri Aba Road. The House also urged the Federal Ministry of Niger Delta Affairs to appropriate money in the 2017 budget estimates for the reconstruction of Opala Igruta and Mbese Ring Roads and mandate the Committees on Works, Niger Delta Ministry, and Legislative Compliance to ensure adherence to the above prayers. I so move, Mr. Speaker. Thank you.
I am Honorable Austin Chukwukere, representing the federally marginalized people of Idato North, Idato South Federal Constituency of Imo State. I rise to second the motion, heavily moved by Honorable Obideke. I so second.
Line with her provisions of our relevant rules, I put the question. Those in favor of the motion say aye. Those against it say nay. Ayes have it.